Well, hello everybody, my name is Ralphie Vargas, and this week on Generation Untamed is Fall Week. So I figured what would be better than to list all of my favorite things about fall. Let's begin! Sweaters. I love sweaters a lot, and it really sucks because here where I live, it has still been pretty warm this fall, and it really sucks because I really want to wear a sweater, and it's just so hot here, and I'm trying to wear sweaters, but I'm like having heat strokes in them, and this is not okay. Sweaters! I'm not happy. Well, I mean, no. My next favorite thing about fall is beanies! Oh my god, I love beanies. I like beanies a lot. I don't really get to wear them that much again because it's really hot here. I mean, I don't have too many beanies, but then again, how can you ever have too many beanies? This is not a sponsor, but I wouldn't be opposed to the idea. I love beanies, and I think it's so great, and I just really wish that I could wear beanies more. The next favorite thing that I like about fall is flannels! I love flannels! I should probably calm down. Another thing that I like about fall is long sleeve shirts! I like this one because it has a pocket in the front and no hood. How innovative is that? That's so progressive. I mean, I wouldn't say progressive. It's not like an Ebola vaccine. Too soon. Another thing that I love about fall is hot drinks. I love hot drinks. Ah! Okay. Guess I won't be able to taste dinner. Another one of my favorite things is Halloween. I love Halloween. And if you go over to check on my main channel, you can see I am posting a Halloween makeup tutorial every week in the month of October. So go over there and check that out, right? Click on my Nick and Nora's Infinite Playlist poster. Yeah, that's where I'll put the annotation. I love Halloween because I love to dress up. I love candy. I just love Halloween, and it just happens to be in the month of fall, and I love fall. Halloween. Halloween. The ironic thing about this video is that I don't even call it fall, I call it autumn. But I mean, I'll go with it. Another one of my favorite things about fall is Thanksgiving! Is Thanksgiving in fall? Because I feel like it always snows during Thanksgiving. Is it like a winter holiday? I'm gonna Google that. Yep, it's a fall holiday. A fall-a-day. Alright guys, so this has been my favorites video. No. What? Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to check out my main channel, and don't forget to do something else. What else should you do? And don't forget to leave a comment about some of your favorite fall-a-day things. I'm using it. It's a thing now. Fall-a-day's a thing. Bye. Let's see if this is cooled down yet. It tastes like Satan's piss. Oh my god.